or won't they, in 2008. After Kelly rejected Kane because there was someone else, the Big Red Machine demanded to know who. She claimed it was The Miz, but in reality, she was trying to protect Randy Orton. Despite what Kelly thought, it wasn't meant to be. Lita was experiencing one of the worst days in her career. She had just been fired and dumped. But then came Christian as the knight in shining armor. For weeks, Christian had bizarrely came to Lita.